sports. It's in the game.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. Searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
My hand ain't really no time for luck. Either you got it, you don't. Lie to yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back. Did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag. Copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me. All my winnings on repeat. Take your L like a boss. Dancing toes on your feet. I can never take a loss. I ain't set up for defeat. Four Giottos on the truck. I had a dream and it stuck.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL has us at the Mercedes-Benz Superdome in downtown New Orleans. This is what it looked like just a moment ago in the heart of New Orleans. Folks, there's no place for this noise to go in the Superdome. It is loud, and these fans are ready for football as their Saints get ready to do battle with the Green Bay Packers. The kicker for the Saints, Will Lutz, has it teed up, and here we go from New Orleans. Taken about 7 yards deep. And he is out of bounds here on the re- Play clock down to zero, and this is not the way to start a drive. And the offensive penalty has us back where we started as they come up on a first and 10. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Throwing the out route and complete. It's Adams. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. It'll be a gain of 10 to start the drive out, and by a few inches, that'll be a first down. shotgun now for Rodgers. Out of the backfield, this is Aaron Jones. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Give him 10 there. Good enough for a Packer first down.
First down.
From the gun, it's Rodgers. Oh, a scrap for the football, and he's going to come down with it. And he's got this to the 30 before being taken down.
It's a gain of
25 yards that time. Again, they'll throw with Rodgers. He'll drop this underneath for Jones. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line. Two chunk plays in a row. The last one was over 20 yards, and so is this one. And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. An 8-yard touchdown run. And the Packers take it right down the field and score on the opening drive. And it's good to make it 7-0 Packers.
Packers 7, Saints nothing.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. From just inside the 20, a short kick. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line.
At their own 29-yard line.
So Bree's going to lead the Saints up here, first and 10, just shy of the 30. They'll run it for the first time with Alvin Kamara. And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. Credit Za'Darius Smith, able to get through and make that tackle for a loss. So now they have to contend with second and 13 after the first down run goes backwards. To throw, it's Breeze. They'll set up the screen now to Kamara. And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34. We'll see what kind of mindset they have here offensively after giving up the touchdown on the opening drive.
And based on our time with them, you know, prior to this game, I feel like they've got a good mindset going in. In fact, the discussion that we had with the coaching staff was, you know, we may give up some points in this game, so offense has to be ready each and every time to either equal or try and get us ahead and try and keep us ahead. This is their chance to respond to that first touchdown given up.
Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off around the 37. And into the end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown. So they will accept the penalty and move forward. Here's a first and 10 now after they successfully drew him off sides. Breeze leaves this one with Kamara. Stops shy of the 45 despite some powerful running. It's a pickup of 4 and it'll bring up second down.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown, so a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the perimeter later, and let's face it, you could do worse than a 4-yard run on first down.
On second down, Kamara. 7 yards there and a first down.
Good for us Saints. First and 10 at the 50-yard line.
From midfield, here's Breeze. Into double coverage and it's intercepted. Picked up by Kavari Russell. And he'll return this one just shy of midfield to the 49.
by the Packers.
Second straight drive now here, Charles, that have ended with an interception.
And I just wonder, because I don't think it's going to rattle him necessarily, but I also wonder if it's going to unnerve him a little bit. Does it lead to another one, or does he find a way to pull it together and become sharp again?
They'll start out on the ground with Jones. And he's going to take this across the 50 and into Saints territory. And give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6.
Well, the end of all that hitting and hollering, it was a 4-yard run, so the offense is going to go back to huddle and feel pretty good about themselves. Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run. But the goal, shut it down for 2 yards or less. That's when you start to feel good about yourselves.
The Packers with the football here to begin the second quarter as they are looking at a 2nd down and 6 coming up. From the shotgun, a give to Jones. 20. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones with his 2nd touchdown here in this first half. And the Packers add on to their lead. And that one heck of a run right there. Once he got loose, you could tell that he was going to run a long way. That was pretty impressive. Crosby connects on the extra point, and it's now 14-0. From just inside the 20, a short kick, and they will wrangle him down a couple yards shy of the 30.
Their own 28-yard line.
Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. To this point, the results have not been good. 2 possessions, 2 turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue.
And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Picked off by Darnell Savage.
Yeah.
And into the end zone. It's a pick 6 and a Packer touchdown.
Crosby for the extra point.
Partner, what we just saw, that's a great example of a team that was really amped up. They've been playing so well, yet they didn't get overexcited and have a bust on defense and gave up a big play. Instead, they created their own big play with a pick 6. This one may be over.
Yeah, it's just the first half, but that lead has swelled to the point where you're wondering if it is over already. Takes this about 5 yards deep. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17.
First and 10 at their own 17-yard line.
The Saints offense on the field ready to get their drive started. And some dangerous territory. Already down 3 scores. A 3-and-out here, or an inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half.
Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive. You're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
That's going
to
go down as a loss of 5, and it brings up 3rd down.
Back at the 17-yard line.
Working from the gun, it's Breeze. He'll get this one underneath to Kamara. And he's going to be stopped well short of what he needed as the tackle is made at the 18-yard line. That's going to bring up 4th down, only a gain of 2 there. They do go for it. It's Breeze. And it is incomplete. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out. And boy, possession here turns over with a football already being in the red zone.